Welcome once more to FM Bazaar. This is Bali Brotto, presented to you this is the English news. First, the heading. Danny Green, Dembu Daniel, aka 237 Tank Crier, was wanted and populated a pub in the Lagos of Nigeria. A Cameroonian actionaire that the Makoida Kang Twin, that is daily in the America of United States, USA, was burned down and commoted a Nyang Nyang film that the Makoida Fisherman's Diary. Now the news in full. 237 Tank Crier was commoted and went to the Lagos of Cameroon and went and was populating a pub in the Meme of Lagos. This population that he was populated was fevered a lie populating. This is because he was just burst like a toka in the meme, commented his 237 trico, and was started to be booming and crying and hollering that, why yo, I cannot give me my reme in the nyongo, why yo, I cannot give me my reme yo, Kafiash people to get my hell at me yo, why yo. When the Kafiash was saw this sea that he was thus, their hearts were scattered. And they started to be spoken, and asking, confusing, asking, come back and questions. So when they were spoken that, is this Padiman Gopo enough in the inside? Is this Padiman populating but a true population or a lie population? If you have not yet saw the video of Danny Green, Fresh King / 237 Tank Crier, populating a population in the meme of Lagos, now is the time for you to took your eyes, use yourself by yourself, at Christmas and both hands.
I never know it in the song.
I'm here in the video, that is how it was there. Dembu Daniel, aka Danny Green, / 237 Tank Crier, in a populating motion in the Lagos of Nigeria. Dembu Daniel, let me call you by your true name. You are a war. You are a war. This thing that you have done is not only in Don, in Nutu, in Mayakama Bobe, but you have chakarated your kafiash into twice divided by. Yes, because some of your kafiash are crying and spoken that where our bestest comedian are paplay, where our bestest comedian are paplay, is what, why was he paplay? But the other kafiash are talking Nangopo and spoken that, is this population a tutu population? Is this population not a lie / dramatical population? So when again I've spoken that, you are populating this population because you was went to the Lagos of Nigeria and went and smoothed a gem, a banga, Nigerian banga, that have went and catalyzed, that means Nigeria Igbo, that have went and catalyzed your Ngopo and make you to be populating. So when I'm actually spoken that, this population is because you have went to Nigeria and went and moa your hand in Eminyongu. Why, Dembu Daniel? Why? Eh? If this your population is a lie population, which I spoke that where you are a war. But if this your population is a true population, that means we shall have to need 5 T.D. Joshua, 3 Uncle Sule, 12 John Chi, Uncle John Chi, to come, hold you in the dung, and dispopulize the population that is populating Yangopo. So we are spoken that you should tell your government, because all of we now have government, all Cameroon actually have government, tell your government to come and tell the kafiash, so that the kafiash that will love you as we did shall know what to do. Because if this your population is a true population, and you populate, and turn around and when I enter third inside the market, that means case goes nowhere. Because when a populate and enter the market, no mercy to cure. I have spoken my own spark, so it's time for you to dig your own doors. Went into the other spoke of the Fisherman Diary That film is a Cameroon film that was being acted in Limbe of Cameroon. If you saw this film, your bear shall stoop up ish, and you shall hit young Gopo up down and spoke that Cameroon actioners, Cameroon film checkers, Cameroon film joiners are not just a war, but they are a Manyakama Bobe. They are new the thing that they are does. This film was production by Kang Quintus. That YSSF is the main actioner in the film. On this film, Kang Quintus was came at a Mulongo and wanted to be booing and Jaka, booing her little Jaka that is in Gondere, booing her that she shall not want to know why I Kaolo, that she shall not want to know why I Lewa. When the Reme of the Jaka was came and saw Kang Quintus booing the Jaka, she was jump enter and moor her mouth in the inside. But Kang Quintus was commoted his hand and spang he a spong like that, bang! That are you mad in Yangopo? I am booing my Jaka and you are coming to put your mop in the there? Is your head enough in the inside? If you are not yet near this movie, this film, that was production by Kang Quintus, this is the main actioner, direction by Edna John Scott, checked by Rene Etat, and concocted and joined by Diba J. Black. That means that now is the time for you to tuck your eyes, end Christmas, and beg fans again for the Cameroonian actioners. That is the video where you neutralize the little tasting. Yeah.
Mon.
Papa.
I works, maman. I work.
Alors comment faire, Kona?
I'm not gonna let this kind of thing happen for you. You know, go walk Bambe for some money house. Teacher, be ready wait you for your side. Wrong on me, Toby. In the video school.
In the video, Papa.
You want to waste time, sir?
Papa, I'm into some picking the same school song. I like her.
If you don't ever ask yourself a question about this picking the way they talk book, na lazy picking them. Book, you know they do anything for woman picking.
What are you doing here?
Teacher, you talk na say it.
One child, one teacher, one book, and one pen can change the world.
The girl now.
She's called Malala.
Now I've been informed that there's a girl here by the name of Eka, who's been attending classes without her father's permission. I am still talking. No child will step his or her feet on this premises without her parents' consent.
You should go for that school again.
No, Papa.
Eva, go for that school.
I know, Papa. I'm ready.
I don't come for come one. You're making no come corner my family again. Carry down your barrock. You go for different side. No put down your crest from the beginning. Head.
I'm a this. If I toss me the drinkari, they go drinkari. If I see me the chop near mangoro, they go chop near mangoro. So not come for you to put your mouth for thing way and not concern you.
I told me.